is James Taylor.
Good evening, Mike, and everybody at home. I've just had a look at conditions. It's overcast here, Mike, but with a little bit of luck, it won't develop into rain.
Thanks, James. Looking forward to this match. Should be close. I probably would have chosen to bowl on this pitch, but I understand why we'd like to have the runs on the board first up. The weighted... Doesn't matter where the fielders are if you go over the top. Six more.
Wonderful drive. Swing and a miss. Shot, got hold of all of that. Oh, great shot.
No need to run, not the batsman or the fielders. That's another six.
Played that nicely. Gets two.
End of the over. 24 off it. Afghanistan. None for 24. And the batsman moves on to three. Great bowling. The batsman very lucky not to get an edge there. Edged. Ahmadi moves to 25.
That was absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot.
In the air. Another six. The batsman seeing them like beach balls. Two runs added there. That's handy. The batsman scoring very freely in that over. The bowler seemingly helpless. Rumela, the right-arm pacer, is the new bowler. Super stuff, that one bounce, four runs. Just helps that one over the rope for six.
Oh, yet another great shot. Two sixes in a row.
And there's air on this. Ahmad would really have wanted more out of that innings after such a good start. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there and you're going to have a very long day. End of the over, and it's a big one for both sides. A wicket falls, but the runs kept coming. Afghanistan, 1 for 68. That will change the dynamic of this match. That's a big one.
Not up to their usual standard there. A very early departure.
Goes flying. That's a big shot for six.
Precision, just a great shot.
Oh, cracking shot that. That's four runs.
Nice shot that one.
Six, big shot. That's a good boundary. Afghanistan lose a wicket in that over, but still able to keep the score moving. They end the over on 2 for 88.
Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot.
Is in the air. Wallop set for another six. Beautiful shot. Well, it was looking as though that might clear the ropes, but it falls just short.
Looking like a collapse here. Three quick wickets and the side is looking very shaky.
Big edge.
The last one had the batsman in all sorts of trouble. They'll need to try and refocus here, or they'll be back in the pavilion. This bowler won't be in the attack for long if they keep bowling them. This team just gelling very nicely. It all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.
Well, this has been a thumping victory, Afghanistan.